strikes without hesitation. To entertain doubt is to dance with death.
Let me tell your future. See you.
Glad you made it back. Good luck with your maps.
In the impressionable youth of my reign, I was encouraged to believe in the precious nature of my imperial blood. The divine claret, as one fool of a courtier would repeat with tiresome regularity. Unfortunately, my divine claret refused to pour from one cup to another. Try as I might, with a lovely procession of young and ever dutiful wives, my noble seed simply would not sprout. Who then to choose as my worthy successor? With the candidates on hand either mediocre at best or maniacal at worst, I found myself in quite the quandary. That's when fortune took me by the hand and led me to a forgotten tome on a forgotten shelf
where
in the quietest corner
key,
of Sar's library, a tome entitled Ancient Traditions of Asmerian Ascendancy. The rest, one might say, is history.
Time to feed, my pet. Oh, Argus, I shall miss you. Gold is the most liberating of metals. Thank you.
How are your maps? Stay inquisitive.
Silver key, there must be a silver. There's a golden key. There must be a golden door. Gold is the most liberating of metals. Thank you. Emperor strikes without hesitation. To entertain doubt is to dance with death. Dark influences reside in dark places. Thank you. pursuit of power can be a grotesque affair. Aspirant can afford to be promising. An emperor must keep those promises. A throne is the most devious trap.